I've been teaching for over 20 years in schools, primary schools, secondary schools, and also from home. And during the lockdowns, I was teaching online as well to keep people playing. People should play the piano because it can be a good means of relaxation. It can be good for the brain. It just chills you out. It needs to be fun as well. I like to make sure in my lessons it's always fun. Learning needs to be fun. I can teach you to play all different kinds of music, classical, jazzy, popular. It's important to find the kind of things that you enjoy listening to and you've always thought you'd want to try playing. And we can have a go and see if there's a standard that meets what you'd like to be able to achieve. The piano differs from the keyboard in the way that the sound's made. Inside the piano, there are all the different hammers. So you press the hammers, they hit the strings, and the strings make all the different noises and different sounds, different tones. There's feedback from the keys that you get as the hammers hit the strings. There's also pedals on the piano, which help to resonate the sounds and sustain the sounds. A keyboard works fine for practice at home. Obviously, it's electric, so the feel of it's not quite the same, but it's perfectly fine to have lessons on the piano and practice on the keyboard at home. You don't need any prior experience to take lessons. I can teach you everything you need to know from day one. I've taught all the way from beginner right through to advanced levels, such as grade 6 piano exam. A grade on the piano or any other instrument is where they can assess the level that you're at. It's a target to aim for. You play different pieces, different scales. You are learning to listen carefully and just produce a really good quality of musicianship. You don't have to do grades when you're playing the piano. Some pupils like to have a guide and a marker and something they're working towards. It encourages them to know that they've reached a certain level. But you don't have to do grades, we can just play to enjoy. There are many health benefits to playing the piano. It can be good for the mood, calming, relaxing. It can just put you in a really happy place. It's good to get away from anything that might be bothering you. It's just good for soul. If you're thinking of playing an instrument, piano would be a good place to start. It's the centerpiece of orchestras and bands. It's a good focal point for a place to start learning to read music. You can read the treble clef and the bass clef. And it's a good foundation for learning to play any instrument. It's a deep level of learning to read music, learning to coordinate and to pull those things together to produce wonderful music. My name is Becky Gibson. I hope you found what I've had to say useful and interesting. If you would like to take piano lessons with me, then please do get in touch.